Autodesk Sketchbook versus Procreate. Let's go, baby. Ain't nothing like a good drawing app comparison video, am I right or am I right?
First off, guys, Autodesk Sketchbook and Procreate both have similarities and differences that are important to know about. But not all of us know what we're about to teach you. Boo-hoo. Guess what? We're going to learn you a little something in this vid here. For those of you that complain about long, drawn-out videos, you can also see the advanced comparison details about Procreate and Sketchbook by visiting our resource page. Go get it, girl, fo show.
Girl? Fo show.
Now, to see that resource page, visit Google and type Media Peanut followed by Sketchbook versus Procreate. Should look a little something like this. However, if you don't want to move your thumbs, then you can enjoy the long, boring, drawn-out video. Totally kidding, by the way.
Oh, and don't you dare like, subscribe, or even comment. Because, well, we won't be answering them. Oh, and a ho-ho-ha-ha-ho to you too.
Video. We compare Sketchbook versus Procreate, two of the most popular digital drawing software on the market. This guide is ideal for an artist that wants to take their first steps in digital drawing and sketching. Or maybe you are studying graphic design and want to find the best digital art software for your assessments.
If you use an iPad, Procreate is hands down the better choice for advanced artists.
You have likely come across Procreate and Sketchbook and then mentally debated between the two. Which software you choose means investing your time into the learning and expansion of your digital painting toolset. We'll further explore each software's features and special functions. For example, Procreate allows for Apple Pencil usage, which has more brushes, more tools, and is significantly more intuitive. But does that really mean it's better for you as an artist?
In most cases, yes, but there's a bit more to it than that.
The post we won't stop talking about in the description explains more in depth things nobody is mentioning about these two apps. It also covers one secret workaround.
This all depends on what level of an artist you consider yourself, your goals, and which operating system you prefer.
Although Procreate and Sketchbook are primarily used for the same purpose of creating and editing digital art, there are some core differences.
First of all, Sketchbook can be used on all operating systems, Windows, macOS, Android, iPadOS, and iOS. Therefore, you can easily download and use Sketchbook no matter what kind of touchscreen PC, tablet, or smartphone you have.
Procreate, on the other hand, is specifically designed and can only be used on iPadOS and iOS operating systems. Sketchbook Advantages has free version, more compatible, powerful for photo editing and graphic design, has most of what a beginner or professional requires for digital art.
Procreate Advantages costs $10, a relatively low price point for most. Works with the Apple Pencil. Strong design capabilities for digital painting. Highly customizable. Texture and brush bundles to download. Extremely high number of brushes to choose from.
Now you have two options here. One, you can sit through the next 8 minutes of video like Jabba the Hutt. Or two, in 0.5 seconds you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website. Go to Google. Type Media Peanut, then Autodesk Sketchbook versus Procreate. Look for the Media Peanut website. You'll be able to instantly see the solution and view all the hard-to-find information you need.
This video will still be available on that page if you need it. Now, when I say the page has everything you need, it really does have everything you need. Go get it, girl, fo show.
Girl? Fo show.
If not, our tech expert Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez, the third, is going to explain the rest.
Like Procreate, you can easily download Sketchbook and use it on any Windows, macOS, Android, iPadOS, or iOS device. So when it comes to compatibility, Sketchbook is simply the best app. And while Procreate costs about $10 one-time purchase, Sketchbook is completely free to use.
What makes Procreate so popular? Let's face it, Procreate has the intuitive design and interface that Apple has made so easy for creators to love. The way the features, brushes, and tools are integrated into the Procreate app is unmatched and allows for some really interesting pieces of art. Procreate also allows for a community that makes it very easy to integrate different brushes, textures, and how-to guides. This is something a beginner or intermediate artist may find very attractive when choosing between Sketchbook and Procreate apps.
With more than 200 brushes and an endless number of tools, Procreate is a frequent software choice for professionals. Although the learning curve is quite high, it's also an excellent choice for beginners who want to create serious artwork. When it comes to the actual drawing and editing functions, both apps are very powerful. However, Procreate is better for professionals for many reasons. For example, with Procreate, you can easily work on multiple layers and then export the project unchanged.
In conclusion, should I get and use both Sketchbook and Procreate? I personally recommend learning one tool at a time and become a master with the toolkit it provides. However, if you really want to compare the two, then hands-on testing which you prefer is ideal. You can of course use both together, but keep in mind that Procreate is not able to be used on Windows, so you'll need different devices for the two if you don't have an iPad just yet.
Hello, it is me again, Roberto. Hihi. I am very, very sneaky, sir. There are many reasons why an artist may choose Procreate rather than Sketchbook. We cover Sketchbook versus Procreate in greater detail on our website, which you can find via the link in the description.
If you're using an iPad and Apple Pencil, then Procreate is the ideal choice for digital artists who want to learn and stick to Apple devices. Otherwise, Sketchbook has greater compatibility and is ideal for anyone who wants to utilize a desktop using Windows or Mac, or Android in addition to iOS.
Overall, Sketchbook is free, while Procreate costs $10. Sketchbook closely functions like Photoshop, while Procreate behaves uniquely. It is developed by Apple and has the Apple sleek gestures and intuitive app design.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orangeabes.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange vest better.
In conclusion, Procreate is a powerful tool that allows you to easily swap between your kit. However, many artists want to use a Wacom or drawing tablet with a screen in addition to their Windows laptop, which Sketchbook allows for. Don't forget, more in-depth information on this is also available. In 0.5 seconds, you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website. Go to Google, type Media Peanut, then AutoDesk Sketchbook versus Procreate. Look for the Media Peanut website. You'll be able to instantly see the solution and view all the hard-to-find information you need.
Please subscribe to the channel, my friends. It will help you every day.